In 421, Constantius III becomes co-emperor of the Western Roman Empire. In 1587, Mary, Queen of Scots, is executed for her suspected involvement in the Babington plot to assassinate her cousin, Queen Elizabeth I. In 1601, Robert Devereux, the second Earl of Essex, rebels against Queen Elizabeth I. In 1837, Richard Johnson becomes the first Vice President of the United States.